Hey, it's me, Mahiru. I was wondering if I could come in? Thank you. Hey, what are you doing? Why are you doing that? No, stop, please. Can you please stop doing that? I know. It's really hard to stop. But I want you to try just for right now, okay? I know things are difficult right now. I can tell you don't really need to say anything. Hey, no, it's okay. Come on. It's alright to cry if you need to. Just try and calm down, alright? It's all gonna be okay. I promise I'm not mad at you. I just want you to be safe. Even if you feel that you deserve this, you don't. So please, please don't do that, okay? If you feel like you need to, I can find other things for you to do. Or you can always just talk to me. I'll always be here if you need to talk. I don't want you to think that this is your only option. Because I assure you that it's not. Okay? I'm sorry that someone or something made you feel that you needed to do this because you don't. It's not fair to yourself. Do you understand? I don't want you to feel ashamed or guilty either. Because I understand your thought process. I completely understand why you thought it was necessary, but you don't have to do that. I assure you that as long as I'm here, I will try to find alternatives for you, okay? I don't want you to think that this is the only thing that you can do when you're upset, or when you're sad, or angry, or whatever emotion you're feeling right now. There will be other ways to solve this. And that's why I'm here. I'm your friend, okay? And this is what friends do. We help each other. You understand that? So, just listen to me, okay? You don't even need to respond if you don't want to. Things can only improve if you put in the effort to improve them. Things won't just magically get better. It's kind of unfortunate that people tend to say that The future is bright, and while that is true, you have to make your future bright. It won't just do it on its own, you know? We have to make decisions that will affect us and our life. Like right now, for example, you chose to do something that ends up emotionally and physically hurting you. And now your future can be filled with pain. Physical pain from the actions that you decided to take. While those won't last forever, that's just the consequence of your actions. But it doesn't always have to be like that. If you get in this state again, you can choose to do something else. Something much more safe and a bit more healthy in the mind. And you won't feel that physical pain or even as much mental pain if you can do it properly. You can write down how you're feeling. If you still feel the urge to need to let some anger out, you can punch a pillow. Going back to the writing stuff down, if it makes you feel better, you can even rip it up after. Or you could just scribble all over a page. You can talk to me, too. Sometimes it's good to talk to others, because they can help bring you back to life. Your headspace might not be in the right place right now, and that's why you chose to do what you did. And that's why you need to talk to people. Only when you're ready, though. But I assure you, it can help you feel better. And just like I am right now, they'll be here to help you find the right place to guide you. That's my purpose. To make sure that I can guide you in the right direction. If I didn't, what kind of friend would I even be? Not a very good one. So please, try your best for me and refrain from committing these actions again. If you really feel you need to, please come find me. It doesn't even matter if I'm hanging out with someone else or if you think I'm busy. I always have time for you in your time in need. Okay? I'm here. Always. Whenever you need me, I will try and be here for you. Now, I'm going to go ask you to go find Mikan, so she can get you taken care of. I'll be sure to walk with you as well. I don't want you to end up getting injured somehow. Okay? Let's go find her, and everything will be alright. As long as I'm here with you, and as long as you keep going and keep trying your best, because I believe that you can do better and get better.